Oh my god. How's it going, everybody? Man, that last episode got pretty salty at the end, didn't it? And I hope you understand why I got so annoyed at the end. there was some genuine salt pouring out of my veins. That was some happy horse shit going on. Alright. I think we should have a... You know, I haven't done a dead baby run in a long time. So I'm going to do it. I'm going to see how I feel. I haven't done a dead baby. The question mark baby. Whatever the hell it's called. Do I have platinum got up? I do not. There's the thing. What's it called? What's that code of letters and numbers? Seed. There's the seed. The seed of our discontent. There's the seed there if you want to join this run. You can sit there right now and be like, hey, I'm going to run this alongside you, and we're going to get to see all the cool things together. You can beat me. You can beat me in a race. Oh, fuck. I got to... If the window's not focused, it will constantly pause itself over and over again. Also, Paddy. Real terrible time in there. Okay. We got to poop. We gotta go. Let's go. Oh my gosh. So what have I got to tell you? What have I got on my mind today? Played Resident Evil 6 for the first time ever yesterday on stream. I mean, it was not a good idea to do it while I was tired slash a bit drunk. I'll tell you that. But even beyond that, wasn't very good. Wasn't very impressed by it. Felt very much not like any Resident Evil I've played. It was strange. Like, when I was playing it, I felt like I was playing some kind of House of the Dead thing, but not in a good way, because House of the Dead was a fucking awesome game. Wasn't scary. I think arcadey was the word I'm looking for. It felt very arcadey. It felt like I was playing an arcade game, and it was jarring, to say the least. Oh, the poop could like... be useful to stop me getting hit. Whoa. Ho ho ho. There was some fine maneuvering there. Well, if I do say so myself, I believe that was some fine maneuvering. Ooh. I keep shoving myself in corners and hoping things work out. Let's not make a habit of that. I can't see where I'm supposed to be going today, which kind of sucks. Alright, there's a tiny little spider there that's definitely going to hit me if I don't get rid of it. Is he gone? No, he's still there. Oh, that's a real shame. It's okay. We'll survive. Maybe. Alright, we need to get some... What we need to get? What do we need to get for, like, a dead baby run? I haven't done one of these in a long, long time. So I'm a bit out of practice of what I need. I don't see any fake rocks. Fake rocks is definitely an important component of this. What do we want? I mean, I've never done the boss rush on hard. I haven't done Isaac or... Is that... No, that's... Yeah, that's Isaac or the dead baby fight. On hard. I haven't done Mega Satan. We could do those. That's a path, I suppose, I could take. I haven't seen any. Yeah, I'm not too worried about the void. I kind of want to just get a key for Mega Satan. So I think we'll focus on doing Angel Deals for now. Oh, crap. So yeah, we won't be... Oh, God. Oh, well, that's... Yeah. Oh yeah, it's real good. Well, there you go. That's what I need. That's what I need right there, right there. Whoa. Don't know why I said that in an accent that was, I think, in my head supposed to be Australian, but it didn't come out that way. Charlie, now stop, Charlie. It's from Sunny. But yeah. Resident Evil 6, man. I wasn't enjoying it. Don't think I'm going to play... Not sure I'm going to finish that game. Pretty unimpressed by it. Especially coming off the back of 4. I was just like, wow. The badness of this is astounding in comparison. With not only the best Resident Evil game, but one of the better games, I would say, in existence. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, that was interesting. The bomb didn't do the thing. But the bomb stopped him. When did they change that? Let's change it a while ago. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I think I might die. Yeah, a tad bit worried I'm gonna die. Oh, that's some salt. Yeah! Okay, that's actually real useful. Yeah, I don't know this guy if I want to be doing devil deals. We'll see. We'll see what kind of... What's there? We'll see what's there, and then that'll decide how we feel. But, I mean, I do need to... Well, that was weird. I do need to try and get the key. I mean, that's one place I could get it from, but that will take a lot of health off me. No, I don't have any of the bombs. Can't break the fake rocks. I don't have the bombs. God, I gotta get some good items. What kind of builds can we get right now to help us out? There's another fake rock. Wow. See, if we get the bombs, we'll be probably sitting on a couple of soul heart. I couldn't remember what they were called then. Soul. There definitely is a soul in there somewhere. We need something else. We need some other kind of item to... What would really spice this run up right now? I mean, as always, brimstone would be pretty spicy, because I think brimstone works with the bouncy thing, if I'm correct. I remember with Azazel, if you had the bouncy tears, at least it used to be, where you could shoot at the wall, and the bounce of his small beam would create a large brimstone beam bouncing backwards across the room. So that was... So that's a cool thing. I gotta say, I'm very interested in this room with the switches that I can't reach. And that you could only reach if you were flying. Very interesting. Very interesting design. Well, that wasn't great. Well, at least it doesn't affect my chances of deals. Well, that's good. Alright, that's not bad. Damage up and all stats up. Damage, just damage up. That's the only thing I care about. Give us an all stats up. I think that is pretty decent. I'm worried I'm going to get hit if I do this. I'm not very good at maneuvering there. Hey, alright, that's a bit better. There was a... What did I want the key? No, I wanted a bomb for one of the two fake rocks I've seen in this area. Okay. That's unfortunate. Don't have any keys. Can't really see either. Yeah, that's not great. Okay, well, I guess we'll just... Whoa, find pin in a tiny room. I mean, I don't like pin at the best of times, and I definitely do not like pin in a tiny room. Ooh, psychic friend. Okay. Little brimstone. Now, it's not bad. It ain't awful. But I don't know if it's worth 3 soul hearts. I kind of want to... I'm gonna gear myself towards getting the angel deals. because I want to get Mega Satan. I keep saying I want to get Mega Satan, but I mean, if the Void pops up, I'll jump down there. Because I'll actually get a new item unlocked with that. I don't think you actually unlock a new item straight away with Mega Satan. You have to do... Well, no, I mean, you do have to do... I've never had that Mega Satan item. You have the one where you... You have to beat him with everybody in hard mode. I guess that is a... I guess that is a definite thing to work towards. But you get an instant... You instantly unlock a new item with... If you beat Delirium with anyone, you know? That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, God. Okay, I worked on that guy for a while. We got there. Steven's tears is going to be helping me out. This is nice. This is nice. Maybe some homing tears with the bouncy cement tears would actually be pretty good. Actually, that would be really nice. What's my range right now? It's not amazing. But it's not awful. I've seen far worse. Got to stay by here for now. Interesting room, interesting room. Real, real interesting room. That. What I'd love is that one of those items that let me always get an angel deal. What are they called? I think I unlocked it from beating Delirium as somebody. What is his name? Surprised it took that long for one of those to appear. Because you've got the ones that, like, guarantee devil deals, but it's surprising it took so long to guarantee, like, sort of angel deals. Are they deals, though? Gifts? Angel? What are they called? Angel room? Angel gifts? Angel deals? I call them angel deals, but holy rooms? Maybe holy rooms? I don't know what the official terminology, nomenclature would be. Oh, dizzy them. Dizzy them, baby. Oh, gosh. Right, we need to remember when we kill those that they will split up into those little guys. And when you kill those little guys, they will split up into a four-way shot. Because I know in the past I've kind of killed them and then just immediately walked into where their four-way shot is going to be going. So far. I mean, we're not... I'm not going to, like... I'm not going to say we're sitting on some kind of powerhouse, but we're not doing terrible. Like, we're killing. We're making our... We're killing fools. We're making our way through. Is that a fake one? I can't tell. I think it might be. But I don't have any bombs. This is going to be the run where I see loads and loads of fake rocks. The one time I notice the fake rocks is the time I don't have bombs. Usually I just don't notice them and everyone's like, why you missed one? Is that a fake? I feel like that is definitely a fake rock. I was right. It was. Sweet. I may have missed some already, actually, but I didn't notice. You have to forgive this man his imperfections, but for being a human being, after all, he is, you know, accustomed to them. Oh, well, that's very useful. Okay, so now we don't have to worry about bombs in terms of secret rooms. We can focus on using our bombs to either kill enemies. Millbee using bombs to kill enemies and bosses. What are you talking about? Are you crazy? He never does that. Even when he definitely should and has very powerful bombs, he still never uses them. Okay, good. There's a secret room here. This is good. This is the super secret room. What does that one do? It blows into tears and explodes, doesn't it? Whoa, that was a good chain reaction. Oh, careful there. Careful there. So remember what you do. And you just explode into greeny stuff. Ooh, tears up. I'll take that. And the stars. Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay. That's real, real unfortunate. All right, let's see if we can find the secret room. And by find, I mean just walk around until it appears. Thought I better check down here just in case. So I want to go. I also want to check if I've actually missed any. I don't have any keys right now, so I actually think that might be pretty useful on the next floor. Right, there we go. I got some bombs there, which is nice. Have I seen any fake rocks? I'm looking. I don't see any, so if I have missed any, it's just because I have terrible eyes. I blame my eyes.
Your eyes are terrible.
Well, your face is terrible.
Oh, well. At least I got a face.
Wow. It's real cruel. I tell you what, maybe this has got that one that gives you keys.
Two of spades.
It was. Still gonna take that with me. My lack of keys is making me somewhat nervous. I could use the card I had and then go fight, use it on the boss and then go back and fight the boss, which I now wish I had done. But hey, you know what? We'll do what we'll do the best of what we've got. I think we'll be okay. I feel like we're hitting pretty good.
Ooh.
There we go. I feel like that went pretty well. It's a HP up, right? Tears up, shot speed down. I'm okay with that one. Let's go down to the next floor. Now, we should maybe save this stars card. And if we see like a... We didn't get an angel deal then, which sucks. If we see a curse room, we can, you know, take a damage to go in, but then we could warp out to the item room, which is a good idea, I think. So let's hold off on using this card, and let's hold off on going into an item room and using up a key in that way. And see if we can't save ourselves a little bit of damage in a curse room. Patty.
What are you doing?
Are you trying to lick my food? You trying to lick the plate? I think you are. You are slightly in the way, though. And by slightly, I do mean actually quite a lot. Cats? I should ban my cat. I should really, like, ban my cat from this room while I'm recording. But all she do is meow non-stop at me to get back in. So it's not really worth it. Is it? Because you're hopelessly attached to me. It's a surprise when I don't wake up in the morning to her meowing at the door because she's gone out at some point and then can't get back in. Yep. You rubbing against the microphone, moving it away from my mouth. That's another thing I hate that you do. She just rubs against the microphone because it's got like the little sort of things to scratch herself with. And then she pushes it. She pushes it as she rubs herself against it. And it moves it away from my mouth. And then you just slowly hear me sound like I'm moving further away from you. There it is. There she goes, doing it again. Please don't do that. Oh, God. That was close. Down here? Okay, I think that was a pretty solid move there. Hitting that poo. Hitting the poo worked out real good. Kind of saved me potential hits. So let's say Empress, the High Priestess, and Hearts. That doesn't make any difference to this, does it? No. Okay. Whoa. All right, Patty. Why do you wait until I record to do this? Oh, there is an arena by there that I could go into. I think it's because I'm like talking and like at something that's not here, I guess. I don't know. Not really sure if that was a good idea or not. But hey, you know what? I wanted to use it. Oh, wow. I didn't even see that there. Oh, well. Poop. It's so dark, I didn't manage. I didn't notice to the thing in the corner. Diplopia. Oh, that copies. That's a one-time use of thing that copies items, isn't it? Could get me a free PhD. I don't think that's a bad thing. I mean, there probably were better things I could get. I'll keep the telepills. Alright. Seriously, Patty. Stop it. I'm going to put you down on the floor. Or you can go up on the chair. I can't deal with you pushing against that right now. Why would I want to use Suicide King? Doesn't that just kill you? Kills you and spawns 10 pickups on the floor. Sometimes it's a pedestal item. Oh. Related to the room it was used. The items it will spawn would relate to the room it was used in. Ooh, okay. That's interesting. So that would be good if you had, like, Guppy and, like, no hearts, and you went into, say, like, an angel room or some kind of room, like an item room or whatever, and you just kept using it over and over again. If you had, like, the blank card and that, maybe. That'd be interesting. I could see that being useful in a way. Under very, very specific circumstances, I can see that being useful. You then have to be very, confident in your ability to play with very little health, of course. Guess you could use it to turn into Dark Samson, Dark Judas, or something like that. Oh, man, what is going on here? The secret rooms today have just not been my friend. Whoa, okay, that was unfortunate. Kind of a little bit of bad maneuvering going on there. Oh, Patty, you're not helping right now. You're standing right in front of me, and I'm doing my best to look around you. Yes! Ooh, not bad. Oh, good. Doesn't that make it more likely for soul hearts to spawn? Ooh. Cool if I got another key, but okay. Yeah. Now would be a good time to keep Diplopia. Diplopia? Because I could double the key thing and then just get a key instantly, I guess. Diplopia. Now, I feel like getting the PhD thing was probably good, because it means I'll just, you know, won't have bad pills. They may come in handy. Diplopia. Yeah, okay. It's a shame I don't have a key to open that up with. But I did get Mum's Pill, which is actually pretty decent. And hopefully we'll get another... The item master's not great for what I've got right now, but hopefully we'll get another... Angel deal. We have another 3 more chances to get it, so I'm hoping we will. Wow. The Mask of Infamy instantly coming in with a save. It ain't an Isaac run unless you got the Mask of Infamy. Although I would say that's not as common a thing I have as anymore. Used to be like every run I ended with a Mask of Infamy. Now it's not every run. It's like every other run or something. I sometimes confuse which ones are the ones that shoot off in every direction. Ah! Okay, the size of the maggot inside of that little guy was not the size I thought it would be. I thought it was going to be a small one. Whoa! Hello, I haven't seen one of you in a while. Oh, okay. Ah, Jesus Christ. Probably shouldn't have hit both buttons at the same time. No, I mean, why would I want to go down there? That would just make me skip to the next floor when I'm... Ah! No, okay. Took some silly hits there. I realize I'm not really using the razor very much. There's a reason for that. It's because if I go near an enemy, I die. I get hit. That's what happens. Don't know. I really wish I'd... Oh, for God's sake. I actually moved into that as well. Okay, let's not... Start to tilt. I felt a tilt beginning there. I can feel like the beginnings of a tilt. I don't want to start to fall apart. Because I don't think this run is awful. I think it could do with some improving. But I don't think it's terrible. A lot of very big rooms here. There we go. All the jumpy, slidey poos are gone. Come on now. Just give me what I desire. Give me the angel deal, and then we'll be good. And I don't need to worry about anything. I can just concentrate on trying to play good. Oh, jeez. This is going to be interesting. Well, hey, that went better than I expected. You're an invincible one, aren't you? No, wait. But you're an invincible one. I'm trying to... This one, I kind of have to be aware of where the enemies are, so I kind of have to look at them. Damn it, man. We are having a very keyless run today. I think one of the fires hit me then. I didn't see what it was, but I can only assume it's a fire if I didn't see the actual tear. The bouncing tears there are working very well. Yes, nice soul heart. Thank you. I mean, there's a lot of... Oh, what? Oh, we're in a... we're in the lost one. Curse of the Maze. There you go. That's the one. Ow. They can give you black hearts, right? And you break these sometimes. Am I imagining that? Okay, I thought maybe they could... Oh, God. That threw me off. Not as much as it threw me off when I was in Ultra Hard Challenge. That was legitimately quite scary. I thought I'd never get out of the... thought I'd never get out of the loop I'd stuck myself in. Oh, right. There is another way to go down there. I just got warped around so much that I forgot. Whoa. Careful. That way. Oh God! No! 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 Whoa. Okay, we have a key, so we can get into the item room. Ooh, we can get into a shop as well if we want. Let's do it. Okay, what happened there? There we go. That was weird. That was really strange. Oh, a compass. That could be useful. And a map. I'm pretty tempted to get both of those. There we go. Right, that will definitely help me out in the... for the rest of the run. No, it won't. It won't help me out at all. I just wanted it. For no reason. Why have I still got this poo? I need something to replace this poo with. Ah! Not a great room. Not a great room. Read the room, man. Read the room. Whoa! Alright, well, I got a key there, so I can open that up and then get that. So that's good. Hit that. Faith up. Which one's that one? Gives you a high chance of eternal hearts. No, I want that one. Which is definitely makes it more likely that... Anything else but harder? Yeah. More likely that soul hearts go... Whoa! What's that? Stompy? Hey! That's not bad. I don't know if it's too good now. But... yeah, like... Whoa. Because once we get to the womb, I get a bit worried about what is and isn't going to explode when I walk over it. Ooh, justice. God damn it, that was so dumb. I don't know why I stood there and let that hit me then. I got really greedy for the money. And paid a price for it. That was extremely stupid. Wish I'd gotten you earlier, Leo. You would have been really useful before. Fuck. Okay, I think I'm gonna probably get hit again doing this. Fuck, yeah. What am I doing? Screw it. Don't want to help. Oh, my health is all gone. Oh, no. Justice. That's all my fault. It's all my fault. I'm worried about, like, one of those enemies popping out of there and hitting me. I don't know if they can hit me when they spawn. I need some health. Well, this could work. Anything? Anything at all. Not great. Oh. That's what we need right now. Thank you. I knew they gave you black hearts. What a chance to, anyway. Oh, dear. Not all that good. No. I guess I could go in the arena. Also, why did you walk me up there? Petrified poop. Bye-bye. What's that? Tears up. Good stuff. What's that? The levers. That's no use. Alright, here we go. Oh, jeez. That's a real twofer right there. Oh, this is gonna be scary. This is gonna be scary. No. Ah, god damn, I didn't think that would hit me that. Fucking hell. The size of that was way bigger than I in my head. Whoa, okay, I don't like this moving around thing. Paddy, not great timing. Ah, I tried to get down, but I couldn't. I'd already started to move up. Yes, okay, come sit on my lap. I know that's what you want. There you go. Look. Happy now? There you go. Okay. Ooh. Oh, this is a very soul heart focused area. I'm hoping we're going to get a couple more from those. Right, it was something to do with the way he holds his wings, depending on what kind of shot he's going to do. Like, if his hands glow, it means he's going to... Yeah, If his hands glow, it means he's going to do the cross one. And if he... horizontal and vertical one. If his wings go in, it means he has the chance to do the diagonal one. Ah! God, we need more damage. Yeah, it's working out. It's working out. I'm keeping an eye. I'm trying to keep an eye on him and me and everyone else and not walking to these. All right, we have the key to Mega Satan. We are good on that hand. We have loads of health now, which is fantastic. So we're pretty good on that. We don't have the best build. We need some kind of damage up. I'm gonna eat the rest of my lasagna now. I'm hungry. I think I'm gonna go eat it after this. Whoa! As a bonus, we do have an easy way to find out where everything is, which is nice. Ooh, Jera. That's not bad. That could have come in pretty useful. Alright. Oh, it was really trying its best to annoy me there, wasn't it? I feel like it does okay against enemies, but I feel like in groups of enemies, it's like, whoa, what? Was that a tiny one hidden inside? There was a fake tiny one hidden inside a big one. I don't like walking into mushrooms because I never know when they're going to blow up and hurt me. Is there like a, I don't think there's a tell of which ones will like blow up in like poison, is there? So it makes me uncomfortable. So Jera is gonna double down on stuff for us, which is pretty good. Right now, I'm thinking about holding Jera until the chest. Answers. Doesn't matter. Already got all that stuff. Got compass and the map. I was thinking how crazy that was. I had both the compass and the map in the same shot. I don't think I've ever had that before. Oh. What's this gonna be? The fool. Eh. Ooh, mini mush. That's speed up, right? And range up. Oh, and no range down? I don't know what that said. Do I want the ladder? I haven't had any flying yet. What's the other one? I don't recognize that one. When you use Mum's box, we'll drop a random trinket on the ground. Oh. Oh, right, yeah. It's a usable one. 4 rooms charged. That's actually not bad. When held, makes doubles the effect of trinkets, which makes sense to be doubled. Ooh, that's interesting. You know what? I'm going to take that. Oh, hello. Locust of Death. Which one's that one? I don't know the locust at all. Start of each new room, you spawn 1 black attack fly. Oh, I'm rather that one, honestly. I'm thinking the ladder. I'm gonna give this floor a little bit of a go, just see maybe if I can find flying. But I'm very doubtful flying is gonna appear. Now you know what? I'm just gonna take the ladder. I'm sure I'll get flying now, because every time I've ever taken the ladder to sort of to make up for the fact that I can't fly, I've ended up getting flying. I thought it was supposed to drop random droppables, not just trinkets. Oh, it's a random trinket. Oh, it is a random trinket. Oh, well then maybe something really good will come out, but I don't know what. Nope. Okay. I thought it was random consumable, not random trinket. I totally misread that. You know what? It's better than the poop. I might as well. I'll probably eventually get something. I don't know what I'm trying to. I'm not sure what exactly I'm trying to get. But it could be pretty useful. Moon, secret, don't need that. Chariot gives me invincibility. Could be useful. Maybe we'll use that in a room somewhere. Screw it. Let's do it here. Joy. Health up? My dead baby on. I don't get like main health ups. I get those health ups. Let's see. We got that and that. White Locust. Spawns 2 to 5 white attack flies. That's not bad. I actually quite like that one. And what's that lump one? Tears have a stronger knockback effect while this trinket's held. Maybe this will double the number of potential flies it could spawn. I do need the damage up, and those flies could make a difference. Ooh. I'll take that. No reason not to when you have soul hearts. Relax. Don't do it when you want to go. God damn it. Through it. Ah, that was not a great idea. I keep forgetting I can break all the rocks. And one cat, and some cats that break all the rules. What's this one? Last test of meow at dead cat lady's house. At the start of each new hostile room, you'll spawn an orange attack fly, and explode when it will attack target and explode whoever it hits. Explode, I said then. Mm-hmm. Think White Locust is probably better. Doesn't look like what I'm holding is doubling the amount of flies it spawns though. Which is like what I was hoping. I keep it though. I'm trying to think like what trinket would be really good right now. I think maybe I want to take back Mum's Pill thing. It's pretty useful for the dead baby. Okay, so it doesn't look like it hurts me when it spawns, which is useful. Alright. Let's get out of here. Doom-de-doom-doom-doom-doom. To Mum's Foot. Oh, that was not a great idea. Oh yeah, every time I get hit, that's gonna go recharging a bit, isn't it? I forgot about that. What would be really great is if I ever got the smelting pot. Just like melts down trinkets into like permanent stat up bonuses. It's like permanent stat up bonuses. Gives you their effect permanently. Which is a really cool item. Like I haven't actually have the smelter yet. I'm trying to think of the best way to take advantage of the smelter with trinkets and stuff like that. I guess you could spawn trinkets loads right of floor. And then, not sure. You'd have to have some kind of easy recharge thing to make it work. So we're gonna go to. Man, this has been a slow ass run. Hopefully, it'll pick up a bit now, though. So we're gonna go to the Angel Place because we haven't done that on hard yet, and we'll do Mega Satan while we're there. Yeah. And we can use Jera on the chest. We'll just save Jared till then, I guess. All right, fast rush to the boss now. We don't need to mess around. Don't even worry about it. Get real fake doors. Oh shit. Stepped up. Let's get some stepped up pistol space. And no. Whoa. Wow, I forgot how much easier that would make it. Is there like a way to tell which ones will spawn things you don't like? I can't tell the fake rocks in this one. They're difficult for me to see. I've noticed that I tend to miss them like pretty much constantly when I'm here. Whoa! That was unfortunate. Gotta be careful, because I will be taking like a full heart of damage here, of course. Sure. Maybe keys? Judgment.
Judgment.
Whoa, not one of you. Hey now. I realized that I should have taken advantage of the shield thing there. Hey, that's alright. Oh god, why did I come in this room? This room is terrible. I could have avoided this room. Stars. Wiggly. No. Wiggly woo. Whoa. Hey, get out of here, I. Listen. Most important thing when it comes to any room in this is getting rid of the stupid eye thing first. Ah, damn it. Ah, damn it. Nah, there's no point. I won't have any keys anyway after that. Whoa! Okay, we gotta real stop taking hits here. What's that one? Endless Nameless? What's that one do? I don't remember. Well, held a small chance when using a tarot card of pill, a copy of it will be dropped on the floor next to you. Ah. I think I like that one. Yeah, just kind of empty the room up a bit more. Empty the room up? Get a little bit more maneuverability, be able to go. The damage I've taken is stupid. Oh, now I can get flying. Do I want that? I don't know. Ooh, that gives me exactly what I already have. Well, you know what? Might as well take it. Already, yeah, okay. do I want that, or do I want the other one? Flight is nice, but I can go for rocks, so... Yeah, you know what? I think I'm going to keep the trinket one. I gotta up my game a little bit. Gotta get my head focused and screwed on right, because... Whoa. I'm taking some hits here that I'm not happy about. Also, that was terrifying. Real lucky there. I want to see what this mid-boss is about. Oh, it's you. It's Bomberman. That's alright. I know, I was kind of hoping I get something out of this, maybe. I don't know what. That one? The Super Bowl? Some random tears will gain the rubber cement. What's pointless? I have rubber cement. I do want to see what the secret rooms are about. But I really don't want to wander around this whole area. But those secret rooms could have good stuff in them. I know, we'll see how I feel. We'll go this way and we'll see how I feel after that. After wandering around this whole area, we'll be like, eh. You know what? He doesn't feel like doing that anymore. Woo. Woo. No, 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 no. There you go. No. Tears up, tears up, tears up. Oh, God. Oh, crap. Okay. Finger. Oh, no. What is a finger, lucky toe, luck up? That's two luck up, is it? That's not bad. I don't know, man. I don't know how I feel about this run. I really wish I had better damage. The only thing that's really been keeping me going here is the tears up stuff and the bouncing, the kind of helping get a bit more damage going, like doing deeps. I feel like maybe I need to go to those secret rooms. Glass cap. Which one's that one? Spreading bombs now have a chance to drop another bomb that you can pick up. I don't think I need that. Oh god, this is a really horrible room. Okay, well, there's the secret room. It's got money in. I mean, maybe a bum guy will help me with that. Oh, interesting. Do I have a teleportation thing? Because I would definitely go in there if I can find one of those. I feel like I might have seen one drop. But I have no idea where I would have seen one drop. In here? Magician? That is not what I want. I don't really want to do... Oh, come on, Pai. Hello. Hello, Pai. Come on, sit on my lap. Meow. What? What are you meowing about? I forget I had the ladder to be able to do that, then. So I can do that. I'm not using the ladder very well. That was a silly idea. Why did I come in this room for? Not sure what I'm doing here. You don't generally want to, like, explore this, like, part of the game. Just kind of want to get through it. I think maybe I'm hoping for some, like, fake rocks. Yeah, you know what? That's definitely what is somewhere in my mind, is hoping that I can find, like, a fake rock or two. Kind of hoping that this special secret room will be something amazing. Kind of wanting to be able to check out what those are. Okay, just trying my best not to get hit. Yep, there we go. Well, now I regret everything. Gonna end up dead before I even get there.
Judgment.
Oh no, not one of you. We're here now. This better be worth it. I've sacrificed health that I need to get to see this super secret room. And I don't think it's gonna probably be worth it. Unless, I don't know. I don't know what would be, I don't know what I'd consider worth all that trouble. Yeah, I don't know what I would consider worth all that. Pretty something amazing. Oh, it's like the worst. Absolutely one of the worst rooms. Okay. Okay. Yep, that's pretty good. You know what? Screw it. Yeah, tea is up. I'll take that. I kind of need tea is up if I want to be able to do this. Whoa. Oh, damn it. He died before the bomb went off. That's it, right? Nope, that's more. Okay. Tears up is... I have, a lot of tears up right now, which is really nice. So it's kind of balancing out the nastiness that is the... everything else, basically. Okay. Let's see how... Now! Alright, this is gonna be interesting. Obviously my main worries right now is these stupid eyes that I hate. Worst part of this fight. Alright, worst part of this fight, I think, now done. Maybe. Oh, we are not doing much damage. Oh, boy. Oh, no! No! I'm so dumb. I hit the wrong button. Instead of the bomb button, I hit the used... Oh, the whole time I've been saving that thing up for this, and I instantly... God damn it. I hate myself. Man, that was gonna be like my shining grace in this run, was getting to get eight chests in there. Although, I'm not gonna lie, the amount of keys I've been getting in this run, I probably wouldn't be able to open them all up anyway. So it might end up being fine anyway. It may end up just being a... Oh, there you go. That could be useful. Master of lockpicking, maybe, could come in useful, because if I'm not going to be able to use the amount of keys. But then there's a chance it won't work, and I bring Conquest, and I'm just going to take that one. I'm just going to hope that lets me open up all the chests at the end. God. That Jera rune. I saved that Jera rune for such a long time. And then I go and do that. I'm really annoyed about that. I can't believe it. Ah. Ooh, Mask of Infamy, man. It's been pretty damn useful. Power pill. Little steel, that's good. God damn it. The second I get that, that happens. Oh, it's just my luck, man. I am having a real unlucky run today, I think. Well, I don't know. Mix of unluck and... Unluck? The opposite of luck. Unluck. Opposite of bad... Mix of bad luck and just kind of bad plays, I think. But my god, is the damage in this run
pretty bad.
Alright, screw it. I don't want to get hit here. It wasn't even as good as I was hoping it'd be. Ah! Should hit right when I do that bleed to them. I should hit them from behind, because it does more damage when they have the bleeding thing on. Oh wait, no, that's the knife. It's not this one. No. Oh. Bro. Something good. Something good, please. Is that the mini boss? It is. Oh, we could get maybe like a health up. Oh no, we've already had that item, haven't we? A yum heart? That won't be much good. I was hoping for something better than that, but okay. We're getting a lot of headless horsemen. I guess as a plus, the headless horseman is probably one of the better ones to get. As far as, like, enemies go, it's not too hard. Very simple, actually. Alright, we now have enough to open up those chests. Probably get to get loads of keys now that I've accidentally thrown away the Jera rune, won't we? Whoa, okay. Please die. These ghosts! They have so much health. They won't die. Okay, I think I killed it. Yes. Oh, man. Killing those ghosts. Not easy. Fishtail. It also stinks. Items and trinkets which generate blue flies and spiders will now have double the effect. I wonder if that would have worked with the locust thing. Oh, that wouldn't make any difference anyway. Because of the implications. Nope, don't want that. You know what? I might just go back and take that fishtail one. I don't think I need this lockpick anymore. Oh god, of course you give me, goddamn. No, don't want that one. Of course you give me keys now, game. This is typical. Oh, I'm so annoyed I screwed up the Jera thing. Why did I hit that button instead of the bomb button? I know what it is. I only ever do that when it's like really important. Give bombs. Okay. Whoa. Ah. Oh, well, maybe we could get some soul hearts. Maybe I've got cancelled. Oh, there you go. Alright, what's that one? Sure, why not? Let's do it. Alright, Isaac, me and you, here we go. Oh god, I can't see what's happening there. What the f- I don't remember that. I don't remember that tier effect at all. Not a great start, because he did a move that I don't remember him doing. It's been a long time since I fought this guy, I think. No, it hasn't. I think I fought him in the void, like, the other day. And I did really terrible, didn't I? Because I panicked. Right, I need to not do that weird goof-up thing I did last time with the angel light. Oh, shite. Come on, we are so close to just getting some more items. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I should use my bombs, but I'm kind of worried to... kind of scared to go near. That's why I was scared to go near. Yeah. That was a long run for no big payoff. I feel like not really getting any damage up things during that kind of screwed me a little bit, but then I think the rest of it. So. Alright. That's it for me. I'm out. Thanks for watching. Damn it, man. It's not my day these last two recordings. See you next time. Bye-bye.